adders is a buff adder. They reach about a maximum length of 1.4 meters. They occur almost in every country of Africa. They can come in a variety of colors, from black to yellow, and also black and orange. But they can also have browns, which you find there mostly, but also sometimes gray in parts of the Free State. They have a potent cytotoxic venom that destroys cells and can even cause death. They give live birth to 20 to 40 young in late summer.